so FM and Herod should be called Home Invasion.
The most troublesome bats in the caves outside Westmarch. My companions and I had sheltered there.
King Justinian must have fled the city by now. It's time for the people to rise up!
This is the worst possible time to turn on each other.
But this is our chance to get out from under the king's yoke!
That's treason, citizen. You best watch yourself.
Thanks for helping, but this isn't over. The king has failed us all. If you don't believe me, read this, his private journal.
Where did you get this?
Well, let's just say it's from someone who cares about us common folk.
I am so weary. Why did you have to die, bro?
Was never meant.
If it's not in here, then it's weird. But okay.
Be careful. The nobles threaten revolt to bend me to their will. They will abandon me if I don't keep the peasants in their place. Oh, my position is hopeless.
I need to go back.
Remember that noise I heard? It was that lad you rescued.
Yeah, so you have a new companion. Nice, good for you, man. Good for you.
I grew up over by the...
Get away!
Okay, so I know we'll go here, out there, and then here as well. Everywhere. We'll see if we can find our next piece of puzzle. Because there are some more pieces I need from here. Ah.
No, we should survive it soon.
Wow.
Yeah.
We've been here for days. These people can't last much longer.
There's a survivor's enclave near this. Get everyone over there.
Yes. There's also nothing in here, right? Like books or something. God, sometimes I also forgot. No, okay. Still alive? Nice. Extra people to fight. Or extra people that will help fight.
Elistros in situ.
What's going on here?
I'm summoning back the souls that have been stolen from these poor people in order to restore their lives.
My friend, they're rotting. This will not end well for anyone.
Wait, what's that noise? Can't hear. This wasn't supposed to happen.
A word. Don't do this again. Ever.
Of course. The law, of course.
It's good, sir.
Thank you.
pestilence in Westmarch killed both humans and beasts alike. The panicked survivors then threw the corpses of both into the plague tunnels. Now the Reaper's presence has revived many of those interred there, with the bones of beasts rising again as skeletal crawlers, driven to kill the living.
Just a skirmish! Give me a real battle!
The Crusade marches on!
My death is also one of the things you need.
The repository of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
The Sandgardens are unlike any spirits I have seen on Sanctuary. They bear a resemblance to lesser humans, but the souls of demons are always reborn in the hells. I suspect the phantasms may be the remnants of some early Nephilim, those born more demon than angel.
Does he have a... Yeah, he has a bucket on there, so...
Crusade marches on!
Yeah.
Make your peace quickly.
So here, there.
You? What brought you to take on the responsibilities of the world?
Need you ask? I swore my life to the Crusade, and found a purpose deeper than words can express.
Thank you.
up. Oh. Belts.
That's in the